Shalom likulam, maslom kem. Again, this is Ate Ay, and for today's vlog, ating pag-aaralan ang infinitive to put on or to wear. In Hebrew, lilbosh. Again, pag-aaralan natin kung paano natin ito sasabihin kapag present tense, past tense, and future tense according to the gender. Okay, bon atkel. Present tense put on or wear for masculine singular loves. Ani loves. Ata loves. Who loves. Present tense put on or wear for feminine singular loveshet. Ani loveshet. At loveshet. He loveshet. Present tense put on or wear for masculine plural or mixed gender loveshim. Anachno loveshim. Atem, loveshim. Him, loveshim. Present tense, put on or wear for feminine plural, loveshot. Anachno, loveshot. Aten, loveshot. Hen, loveshot. Okay, pag-aralan naman natin kung paano natin ito sasabihin kapag past tense. Lavasti. Lavasta. Lavast. Lavash. Lavsha. Lavasno. Lavastem. Lavasten. Lavshu. Lavshu. Okay guys, for future tense, will put on or will wear. Ani, elbash. Ata, tilbash. At, tilbishi. Who, yilbash. He, tilbash. Anachno, nilbash. Atem, tilbishu. Aten, tilbashna. Hem, yilbishu. Hen, tilbashna. Okay guys, ito naman ang imperative or ang command. Imperative put on or wear for masculine singular lebash. Imperative put on or wear for feminine singular libshi. Imperative put on or wear for masculine plural libshu. Imperative put on or wear for feminine plural Libas na. Okay guys, again, this is the end for today's vlog at another verb na naman ang inyong matututunan. Guys, maraming salamat sa inyong panonood and please don't forget to like, share, comment and subscribe. At huwag rin kalimutan, pakihit ang notification bell para lagi kayong updated sa mga bagong videos na i-upload ko. Guys, see you on my next vlog. Lihit raot!